Professor Raymond Noke, Department of Ancient History, log entry number 2. I believe I have made a significant find.